Freedom Front Plus leader Peter Groenewald says his party will address alleged mismanagement and other irregularities at the country's municipalities after November 1st. Groenewald was addressing supporters during the FF Plus's manifesto launch in the capital, Pretoria, today. He says government funds are abused for political favours in South Africa. Newsroom Africa senior reporter Malunga Leboy was at the launch, and Malu's with me now to talk more about what came out of the FF Plus launch. Malu, good to see you. So let's begin with the Freedom Front Plus core message in this election.
Well, essentially what they're saying, they're calling on South Africans to stop what they call a decay of municipalities. Now, Tembi, you and I know that many municipalities in the country have in fact collapsed, failing to provide some of the most basic services like water and sanitation, including fixing roads, portholes, streetlights. So what Peter Groenewald is saying, that he's appealing to South Africans on the 1st, in fact, of November, to go and vote. He's saying that people cannot complain if they have not voted in the in the November municipal elections. But also he sort of like told you know, those that had gathered there, that in fact about 40% of the country's municipalities, you know, officials there are actually not qualified to actually do their jobs, and that 48% of the municipal budgets in fact goes into paying salaries, not into dealing with service delivery, and saying that that essentially needs to come to an end.
And in terms of goals and objectives in this election, that does the FF Plus see itself as an outright winner of a council such as the Tshwane Metro, or are they really aiming more for that sweet spot of a kingmaker position, as it were?
So that's what they're pushing for, Tembi, to be kingmakers. And in fact, what they're saying is that they've called on South Africans to not believe the message that we've heard before, that don't vote for smaller parties. In fact, he's saying that South Africans need to vote for smaller parties, because when you vote for smaller parties, you're taking away the lot of power that we know parties like the ANC and the DA have. And so when you vote for smaller parties, you then also allow them to actually assist in making decisions. But he's also mentioned that, you know, one of the things that's lacking in many municipalities is the issue of accountability, saying that if, you know, Freedom Front Plus is allowed, you know, to govern or even be given a chance in some of the areas, they're saying that accountability is one of the things that they'll be pushing for.
Malunga Leboy, senior reporter here at Newsroom Africa. Thank you very much for that, Malu. Malu, part of our team that's tracking all the election action across the country. As I was saying earlier, Newsroom Africa, your channel of choice for Vote 2021, the local government elections, will bring you much more coverage as we edge closer to November 1st.